So it's been froze all day today. It's supposed to be froze tomorrow. So I got the cows back out grazing in the field. They're getting excited. It's a quick way to get all the cows off the lot, but and now everybody's out. And the bedding was getting, oh, not, it wasn't clear full in the barn, but it was getting reasonably full. So we thought we'd take this opportunity to get some hauling done. So we're gonna start tonight. And Luke's over here with his skid loader cleaning the barn out. He's got Lane in there with him. And looks like he's making good progress already. So I am going to take the loader, take the bucket off this loader and undo the bale spear on the back, hook up to the spreader and get a few loads hauled tonight, and then we'll work at it tomorrow, see what we can get done. PTO. So I got the PTO shaft changed from 540 to 1000. Got her all slid on, hooked some hoses up. I gotta start the tractor to see if the hoses are right, but anyhow, now I'm gonna put some air in the back tire. Has a slow leaker in it, so we'll just put some air in. It's supposed to get so cold tonight, he was afraid that the manure residue would freeze up the slinger spreader. So we are not going to haul tonight. We'll just wait till morning, because then we'll keep hauling so it won't freeze up, because we're going to be constantly hauling. But since I'm a grandpa, Lane wants a ride with Papa, so I'm going to give him a ride. So we're just going to go down the road, turn around, come back. Because I'm grandpa, right Lane?
Say, I'm the next operator in training.
Can you say bye, Lane?
Say, who's in here scooping?
Are you scooping? Are you tired? Is this putting you to sleep?
Are you scooping manure?
Can you say manure?
Manure. You wave?
Say
wave the camera?
Say bye, everybody.
Daddy's helper.